There is a heterogeneous, moderately hypocagenic, econormal mass in the ventral part of the left lobe. The mass has various intranodular hypercagenic figures, including microcalcifications. The lesion is composed of multiple nodules next to each other, which makes the appearance of the surface undulated. This is a typical presentation of non-pathological lobulation. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated.